Before cars and school buses, kids rode horse-covered wagons to school and town. This is where the idea of horsepower comes from and how the steam engine train was later named for speed.